Will the Antichrist rule America? If not, what kind of government will America have at that time?
The Antichrist will not rule America. We have definite scriptures proving the Antichrist's kingdom will be limited to 10 kingdoms inside of the old Roman Empire territory. Never outside of that territory. For in Revelation 17, verses 10 to 17, we're told that the 10 kingdoms, the 10 kings, head of the 10 kingdoms, will agree, have one heart and one mind, and shall give their power and strength unto the beast. In the 7th chapter of Daniel, verse 24, we have the fact that those 10 kingdoms will be formed out of the old Roman Empire. Since the United States is not located inside of the old Roman Empire, then it is definite that the Antichrist will never rule America or be a worldwide dictator. What form of government America will have in those days? I don't know. We're not living in those days. And that's after the rapture of the church. And what will take place after the rapture of the church? I know nothing about it. I don't even know whether we'll continue our present government form of government up till the rapture. I don't know what may happen. I'm not a prophet or a prophet's son. But I can tell you that the United States will not be under the Antichrist. And I can give you plenty scriptures for that. I can tell you that the United States will have some form of government. That's sure. And I trust they'll have the same form they have now. Because it's a good one. So let's be encouraged to think that we're not going to be under the Antichrist, even if we're not living or going in the rapture. We're not going to suffer many of the plagues of the world that will come upon Antichrist's kingdom. However, I might warn you this, that the devil will be loose on the earth in those days, and he is not limited to one country. As a spirit being, together with his mighty angels, being cast down to the earth, having great wrath, knowing they have but a short time, we read a special woe is pronounced upon all peoples on the earth, and that no doubt will include the United States and other parts of the world. The devil has come down among you, we read in Revelation 12:12, having great wrath, because he knoweth he hath but a short time. So you people that are disappointed over the Antichrist not reigning America and not having so much trouble over here in this country from the Antichrist, you'd better look out for the devil and his angels. They're capable of more destruction than a human Antichrist ever could cause.